As a project admin, select Administration to launch the Project Members page where you will add members to the project. To invite team members to a project, on the Project Members page, select Add. You can add one or multiple members to a project at the same time. You can add new members to the host by entering their email and setting their access rights. They will receive an invitation to the host and the project. You can specify a default project access rights value to all members, and you can also specify different rights for individual members. In this example, a project member is granted full member rights. Keep or revise the invitation message as needed. Click Send Invitation to send the Welcome to BIM 360 Glue email that will allow them to activate their account and access the project. You can also add members who have previously been added to the host. Select Add and enter their name or email to locate them from the directory. Select the member as shown here and click Add. You can optionally edit their project access rights or leave them as is. Then send the invitation. You can search the project directory for members by entering their name, email, or company. After project members are added, you can edit project activity email notifications. On the Project Members page, hover over a project member and click Edit. Select different project activities that the project members will receive notifications for. For example, if markups is selected, a project member would receive an email when review markups are created in the project. Each email includes a link for direct access to the model view. You can also specify a markup color. When you are finished, click Save.